Reporter asked Sarah Sanders about DACA decision. What she said next blew the room up. Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee answered the questions on DACA at a press briefing today. She made one point very clear, though. It's not cold-hearted for the president to uphold the law. After Attorney General Jeff Sessions announced that the administration wanted an orderly wind down, Sanders said that Congress should do their job while defending the president's compassion. It's not cold-hearted for the president to uphold the law. We're a nation of law and order, and the day we start to ignore the fact that we are that, then we throw away everything that gives these people a reason to want to come to our country, Sanders said on Tuesday. If we stop becoming the country that we were envisioned to be, then we throw away what makes us special, which makes America unique. This president is not willing to do that. The previous administration was, this one isn't. Sanders said that the president wrestled back and forth with DACA. She said that it wasn't an easy decision. Share this if you agree with Trump's decision to make end DACA. It's time that we fix our